Hey guys, it's Ty Smith, Mono Renaissance Man, coming at you with a reaction video here. Welcome, 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 if this is your first time visiting, okay? If it is, do me a favor. Go to my playlist, all right? When you go to my playlist on my channel, check out the area in there that says home entertainment slash comedy videos, or church slash God topics, or dating relationships, or married, or health and fitness, any of those topics in there. Reason why I would like you to do that, because by doing that, you will get an idea of who I am, what I'm about, all that good stuff. Do that for me, okay, before subscribing. Okay, so here I got a request from Not Kane, who is also Kane that I found out, to do a song by Code Chisel called Choir Girl. So I'm going to go ahead and go right on into it and see what this is about. It's over. Oh, I'm sorry. I started over again. Hey, not Kane. I like this, man. But y'all, I know my channel is changing. It's evolving. I'm starting to learn a lot since I've been doing this. Kane, why did you choose this song? Like, I wanted to know if you can leave a comment. Guys, I told you this came from Kane, not Kane. And I would like to know, I mean, y'all don't have to put y'all, if y'all don't want to put none of y'all personal business out there, trust me, if all people understand. But I'd like to know what made you like this song. Since you was the one that requested it, it'd be cool if your comment was the one that was at the top, not in the chat room, but in the comment section. I would like to know from you so everybody can know you know, you're the one that chose the song. Let us know what you chose it from. What did this song make you feel? What emotions did it convey? What made, in other words, what What made you choose this song as one to be reacted to? Because don't get me wrong, it's a good song. This dude right here is straight. He seemed like he represents what cool is a little bit. You know what I'm saying? He got his hands in his pocket just singing like it's nothing. He just seemed like he's just a cool cat, if y'all know what I mean. Just have no problem singing. Got a really, really good voice too. Just seemed to have a little bit of he sounded like he had a little bit of an accent or something like that. I might be wrong, but it just kind of some words it just sounded like he did. But real good song. Still had like a feel of it like it was back in the 70s or something like that. You know what I mean? And then again, I don't know, it might have been the 80s, but I'm just saying the feel of it felt like that. So, which is really cool because now that I'm learning all this stuff, y'all, I've done over 500 some songs, I think. And now that I've done that many songs, I'm starting to learn what those 70s and 60s and 50 music kind of feels like when I listen to them. Like I can now start to pick up the sound of it. Like it sounds like it's from that era, but I don't know. I might be wrong, but it definitely sounds like it's something from the 70s. I don't know. But definitely like the song right there. So for the ones that know this song, I would like to know, where do y'all know it from? Where were you when the song came out? What was going on? What made you fall in love with the song? Why do you like it? What staple does it have in your life? You know what I mean? Like, what was so significant that was playing in the background of this song that made you just like saying, I like this song? Leave that in the comments below because I would definitely like to know. I like to read them. As y'all know, when I do read them, a lot of times I'm putting a heart next to it. That's my way of saying thank you. Or I love that comment, or I love the historical view that you just gave me about it. So anyway, do that for me, and I'd appreciate it. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.